And looking ahead, a man accused of two unrelated murders is expected to be back in court this morning. Michael Dauber is suspected of killing Joshua Reddington back in 2000 and then hiding his body underneath a cabin near Idaho City. Dauber is also accused of killing and dismembering Steve Kalagurakos of Idaho City back in 2008 and scattering his remains in the desert southeast of Boise.